your whole fucking life to think things over. What good's a few minutes more gonna do you now? Of my life. I'm not gonna hurt you. You didn't let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in.
Well, baby, looks like we'll be stuck here for a couple more days. The snow is coming fast. Outside is just the haze. We'll have to make the most of it. Relax and bide our time. Why is it you shudder every time I come up? Shoulders to massage them, firm but gentle. You never leave the mood. It's fucking with my mental. Let's sip our cocoa by the fire, have a couple laughs. But at some point, I'ma have to go and find the extra. Chop some wood from the pile that's chilling out back. What you thought, baby, defect, don't be a maniac. That's just them songs I write. You know that shit is all just fiction. Except that track where I killed the from all their bitching. I play, I kid, I joke. Girl, everything is fine. What's these voices I hear? Don't tell her, pay them no mind. I'd never lay a finger on you or the little one. But then again, my head is pounding. Here's your chance to run.
You got a big surprise coming to you. You're not going anywhere. Go check out the snow tap and radio. Go check it out. Go check it out. Go check it out.
You're back. I guess you've come to terms that there's no way home. And this far in the woods, we're truly all alone. Tried to tell the world I'm crazy, but ignore they chose. So here we sit alone, no sign of life for miles. Think you're gonna live through this, girl, you're in denial. The little one, he has a fever, tell him suck it up. You look surprised, what you think I give a fuck? I mean, I love him, daddy loves you, son, it'll be okay. Except for when you cry like that, go fucking play. I feel so angry and I don't know why, but I really wanna make you cry. Tell me that you love me and look me in the eye. I wanna make you bleed. I wanna watch you both die.
Maybe he should be taken to a doctor.
You think maybe he should be taken to a doctor? When do you think maybe he should be taken to a doctor?
Done it. I caught the cabin fever.
I wish we could
100 pieces in a blood and guts all hybrid all over the floor. I don't think Wendy or their son will be coming back. This next juicy little bloody gobstopper is the day in the life of a killer. I mean, a real fucking nutcase. Jammed into a short dissertation I like to call American Psycho.